major impact is that SNAP recipients received their February allotment in the month of January. All of the funds had to be dispersed by the 20th of the month, which was this past Sunday. The major concern that grocers are running into is that people will rush out and spend all of that money, will not spread it out over the month of February because out of fear that they may not have any money available on their cards. And as you can see, here's the impact of that in the grocery stores. We've been busy beyond compare for the last 2 weeks since they started dispersing February's allotment early. But now that the people have gotten the money, rushing out to spend it all, the impact is being felt all over the community and probably all over the country. As you see, our lines are empty. We will pick up a little bit later, but next month in February, if there's any reduction in the allotment for, well, they've already received February. If there's any reduction in March's allotment, there will be an even bigger impact. And then they're talking about not issuing April's at all. And the impact will be that many grocers and many businesses of all kinds would have to shut their doors.